more space becoming available at Meadows Mall, local businesses are coming to the center in hopes of growing their business. One new business called Intimate Whispers is excited to begin its journey at the Meadows. Owner Ronnie Elder says the store will be opening just in time for the holidays so customers can shop for gifts.
And we're going to specialize in mostly intimates, loungewear, we'll have bathing suits, and then just a few things mixed in like sweaters and whatever we kind of find that we're like, that'll be cute, that will sell well.
Elder says she hopes more businesses will be coming soon to help boost the local economy.
The East End is really starting to boom, so hopefully the Meadows gets a lot more businesses and we can bring a lot more business to the Meadows, because shopping local, there's nothing better than that.
Phoenix Elite Gym has moved its business to the Meadows for more space to allow growth for the business. The gym has joined forces with Dedicated Health Gym and is now called DH Phoenix Training. The owner of Phoenix Elite Gym, Morgan Wilson, says as her business continues to grow, the bigger space is much needed.
We were able to just create more opportunity for people within this room than we had at the old location.
New classes will be offered, including women's self-defense classes, yoga, and boot camp. Co-owner of Dedicated Health, Josh Riggs, says the new partnership will help offer more to clients.
Our facility is more of just a gym. It doesn't really involve much classes, and there's not really much room for classes. So we feel like this is going to give us a chance to reach out to a different population and make it more comfortable for people who like classroom environments.